This is a big fat ass. And it had obviously no problem carrying Mary and Jesus, but check this out. That is some weird hand positioning. And Jesus would be half the size of Mary and would not have wanted to be in that labor. I don't know what the sheep is doing, but look how interesting Joseph is as well. His hands. Very, very, very unusual nativity.